really wish I knew where this is. Ours for level 30 as well. Right? High school learning college. Gotta be on the ground. Not. Maybe it's above us. It's. What the hell? I just want to find it and then we'll clear the area out. Shit. Guess it is inside. It's weird. That'd be nice if it actually tell you where it was. There it is. Oh my god, finally. I don't even care about getting anything from this shit. I just want to get it. Kill Effie. Ooh. 4. What the hell is that? See, now I don't know if it's above us, below us, inside here, or what. Wish it would put it on the map to where you get this stuff. Is this it? I guess it's it. No. Says we have food, or any water, but it's only given us learn how to activate the giant. Alright, we'll defend it and then we'll do what we can do here. Like it's robots. Oh god, they're all down there. It's gonna take forever. And I'm stuck. Oh, this is good. No. This ain't good. I can't jump from this height. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Phew! Starting from all the way down here. Really? Alright, I guess we'll go down there. Well, my turret's actually shooting something? Coming up here. Where are they shooting at? What? Alright, I guess we'll go down there. That sound coming from? I hear him shooting something, but I don't see him. He gotta be above us. He's still so heavy. It's crap, huh? That'd be the jump. That's why he did what? The bow that he did. That's why he did the weapon. We could drop a bunch of these. Where is that coming from? I hear them, but I don't see them. One of them are shooting some kind of shit around, but I don't know where they are. Here another one of those ones that we just killed, but I don't see them. wait till we get one that's better damage. Oh, this is wave two. I was like, this is wave one still? Jeez. Where's the rest of them? There's that other shooter thing. Should we down here maybe? Right here, but I don't see it. I think that's the only one left. What the hell is it? Where's the other one? Or build mission cores. Which are something mission cores returning in 3 minutes. The result of the actors need to be adjusted from 22 to 1750. That will allow the mission cores to this one is required. We're working hard to increase efficiency, so please stay tuned. Prior to releasing the purchase of the Hornwright Industrial EXC-97 Rockhound Bucket Wheel Excavator Units on behalf of everyone here at Hornwright, I'd like to welcome you to the an emergency shutdown that's here in the rock port. The hydraulic fluid lost in the main drive shaft. We traced the leak to some faulty seals on the main fluid reservoir. Standard safety check should have detected that issue before it became critical. There are over 6,000 gallons of fluid soaking into the ground with nobody in the Mount Blair team seemed to notice. This is unacceptable. Seal replacement tank refill should be approximately 2 days to fix. We're deducting downtime losses from the check. Due to the increased demand of the headquarters, we're adding a third shift, 11 p.m. to 7 a.m. full 24-hour operation of the rock floor. It requires that the wheels buckets get changed every 3 days. Please adjust your schedules according. Failure to comply will result in immediate termination as per Hornwright employees agreement. Okay. They don't tell us where to get to the five wood, five nuclear, and 10 steel. How many do we need? Four. Looks like it's outside. Sounds like if one of the things are stuck. Don't have any. What? Oh, I bet it's scrapped on. Son of a bitch. Gotta make them again. Damn. That should not be. Damn it. Yeah, if it's. They should fix that. If it's. Yeah. Damn. So I bet I'm gonna have to use more shit up again. Yep. Two, three, four. That's. Terrible. And that's glitched, right? Broken down by accident. Son of a bitch. I bet it's not gonna read it either. There we go, thank God. Now where's the next one at? Where the last one like this on the other side. Yeah, this sounds like something's stuck, because that sounds weird. Alright, great. Boop. So I guess we need to go back to that computer. Okay. Yep. Perfect. Back to me. Okay. Complete. So what is this gonna give us? Heat the rock down excavator operational collect core. Oh god, no. Scorch beast. Alright, let's try to bring that Scorch Beast by... If anybody's here and they want to help fight a Scorch Beast, be my guest to help. Alright, where's the Scorch Beast at? Oh, it's coming. I don't see it though. Yeah, it's Scorchy. Where's it at? I don't see it. I'm saying it's right here. Ah, there it is. God, this is bad. I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this. I'm gonna regret getting rid of all those mushroom cards. All those stem packs now. Oh god, really? Now these two? Actually taking relatively not a lot of damage. But we're also not doing a shit ton of damage to this thing either. Come on! Oh, that turret's gone. Dude, I'm doing like zero damage to this thing. Is it going away? Wish I could get close enough so I can do my damn shot. I'm doing nothing to this thing. I don't think I'm gonna be able to fight this thing. Thank you. See ya. I don't even know how I did that little bit of damage to it, to be honest. Wish I wouldn't have broke down that 50 cal now. I can't even tell if I'm actually hit. I got it to half health, but I'm gonna run out of ammo before then. It's destroying my armor. Shit, I thought I'd do more damage to this thing than at least what I'm doing now. What the hell is that thing? Damn, I'm not doing shit to this thing. Is the turrets even doing anything? Yeah, I'm almost out of ammo. Great. If we get close, I'd use my shotgun. But some bitch ain't coming close. Leaving? I always think it's leaving, isn't it? Wish it would come near me so I could shoot it with a shotgun. I didn't even hit. Damn, I wish somebody was around to help. Maybe he had more freaking damage shit. I don't know how I got it down to health real quick before. Wish I had a staff spot, and then I'd pull off a 50 cal. It sucks, because I got it pretty low. Wish I had different guns only, though. I didn't know it.